Suggestical, so we're going to make up a musical for you. Right here on the spot, never been done before. Never will be done again. So to do that, we need a suggestion from you. So what we'd love is something true. What is something that has happened to you lately?
Got a new job.
You got a new job?
Yes.
Very cool. And, well, I'm sorry, what's your name?
Dan.
Dan, have a hand for Dan. So you had a job and you got a new job?
That's correct.
Okay, cool. And was it a lengthy interview process?
No.
It was like super short, but was it like you were hired on the spot?
I was ready to quit my old job. I texted my friend who's a bar manager and I said, hey, you have any jobs available? He said, I have 5 shifts for you starting Tuesday.
Sweet.
So it worked out really well.
Yes. So you were able to be friendly with a friend and you also were successful professionally as a result of that.
That's correct.
That's pretty awesome. And what's the name of the new place where you work?
John's Bar and Grill.
John's Bar and Grill. Awesome. That's right. I think we kind of know what that was like.
Yeah.
So we'd like to present your life.
Excellent.
Face.
Face.
You got to been here too long. Look on your face.
Face.
friend, and then I got this job.
I'm starting to have some second thoughts.
Dan, we are so lucky. You realize nobody else in this city gets to be us. Nobody else gets to work at Spanky's in Roxborough.
That's true.
I mean,
that's true.
Yeah, yeah. Like, I wake up every day, Dan, and I think, you know, I could be in some back alley, you know, dirty dump. I could be a drug addict. You know, I could be knocked up with someone else's baby, and I might not even want it. I could be anything, you know?
I'm not clear. Those were all bad.
Yeah, yeah.
No, wait, no!
some of those weren't that bad.
And you know the best thing, Dan? The best thing about all of this is, you know, that I met you. I didn't have any friends in Philadelphia when I moved here. I didn't know a soul. Like I said, I got off the bus from Wisconsin. I was like freaking out. I had my period. I had my tampons. I was like, you know, it was a whole big mess. But then, in this like totally weird way, and I don't want you to think it's not because you're, you know, it's not because I'm like a stupid woman and you're a great man. I feel like you saved me, in a way. So thank you, you know?
That's a really sweet thing to say, Secretary.
Premier Float, you know, my favorite. It reminds me of home. You know, but like, all the good things about home, not the bad things. Because there were a lot of bad things, you know, but I won't talk about that, you know. My mom. In a plane.
I need you to work another. Can you work a second shift? That would be great. There's so many people coming in here.
Mary, a second shift?
Yeah, Mary, come on, Mary! Come on, come on!
Second shift on Libby!
Maybe, if you do something for me.
Oh, come on, I'm gonna pay you! I'm gonna pay you for working a second shift!
How much?
Time and a half!
Time and a half, time and three quarters. That's what I want, time and three quarters.
Done.
Yeah, okay. What? Really? All
Done.
Right, okay.
Hey, don't let anybody say John is not a reasonable man.
How about two times?
We
How about time
said a
times
lot.
Two?
We said a lot.
Two times.
It's like a gentleman's agreement.
If that's two times, two, my time, times two, give it to me.
Wasn't
I'll
really
take
like,
it.
I guess
I'll
it's not a verb. It's not
Thank
a matching paper.
Thank you, John.
Great.
You are the best. You know, I say to my sister, I go over to my sister's house and I say,
I don't have the time to talk about anything right now. We're really busy.
John.
I just need you to... There's tables.
You don't value me as a waitress, do you? You know what? You should just get some new ones. You should just get some new ones. No, I don't mean that.
Maybe I will. Maybe I'll find somebody who's better than you, Mary.
You would never. You couldn't.
You'd never get out from this damn bar. You didn't have a chance to actually find somebody. Find someone. Find someone who can work. Find someone who won't take me. And rip me over the coals. What the hell is going on in this bar? I mean, this place is in the worst since it first got sold. My name is John, and I run a bar. You're welcome. Can you drink the car? That's really wonderful. I'd like to offer you a beverage. A sliver of truth. A little piece of nirvana. A little piece of what everybody wants to have. That's a piece of quiet here at the bar with me, and it doesn't make much sense.
You just kind of do this.
Whoa.
And
Oh, sweet.
Look at that, me teaching you something, you know? Never thought, right?
Yeah.
You're not good with technology, are you?
A fair to middling.
Well, you know.
I'm surprised you know anything about technology. I mean, you grew up in a dumpster.
I know, right? Right?
Funny. Right? Oh, I didn't, really sorry.
No,
that's really,
no, I didn't know.
Super bubbles in the app.
I know, it was a joke. It was
yeah,
a joke.
Yeah.
That's the thing I like about you, is you're funny, you know? Like,
yeah.
You're like, really, you're like secondary funny, you know? Like,
yeah.
You're not like just a funny guy, I'm funny. You're like,
secondarily
you're
funny.
Like,
yeah.
You're like, still slipping in.
Yeah.
Funny.
Like, your face is really messed up. Like, you have like a bunch of cuts all over your face, and they look like something was like clawing at your face.
Yeah! Oh my god!
Well, thanks for taking me out here. I don't get out much besides work, you know? Like, I kinda.
Yeah, yeah.
Just. Who are you texting anyway?
I'm trying to figure out how texting works. On this new phone, I can't figure it out. Anyway, so this is the big place.
Yeah, it's for Street Harbor, right?
Yeah.
It's like,
it's beautiful this time of year.
It's like a dump, but it's
exactly.
Itself is not a dump.
Exactly.
It's kind of like, woo.
Just like you.
Yeah.
Actually a dump,
yeah.
But disguised as something
it's
else.
Disguised. Like, you and your slip it in, slip that funny in. Gosh, so. Yeah.
I came to ask you if you would. I'm going to a movie with you.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay, but I don't want to go any place where, like, anybody might see us. So, like, find, like, an out-of-the-way theater, like, New Jersey or somewhere.
Okay, yeah. I'm cool with that.
Like, and can you wear a disguise? Is that, like, I could ask it later, but, like, if you could wear a disguise,
Dan.
Like, ask for something, that would be awesome.
Dan. I know. Funny, but like, wait, why? Why do I have to wear a disguise?
I like women really fast, and so if I don't think you're you, then I can proceed at a normal pace.
Okay. Okay. Cool.
Awesome. That way we won't like rush into anything.
Yeah. No, you seem different. You know. At work, you're like, I don't know, you're more relaxed. You seem on edge. Is
really?
That, I mean, that's okay. I
had a really bad day today. I had an awful day today.
At work? I wasn't there. Usually work the 7-3. Why?
Yeah.
What happened?
It was dead. It was totally dead.
Spankies?
Yeah.
No!
Nobody was coming in to spank at Spankies.
That's really weird.
Yeah.
That's weird. It's a Tuesday afternoon. It's like the prime time.
I'm leaving.
For Spain. What?
I'm leaving. I'm not going to work at Spankies anymore. I've had it.
Dan.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I have no idea what I'm going to do. But I'm going to leave there. So.
Take me with you.
Okay, theoretically. I mean, I don't really know what I'm gonna do or how I'm gonna do it or. I don't really like to plan everything out. I only know one thing.
I only know one thing about this guy, is that he's not gonna let me down, no way. He must try to help me through, to keep me going, to make me strong. To help me get out of the dumpster past that I left behind. Take me with you. We can ride this wave together. Take me with you. We can get through whatever weather we face. Take me with you. And when we get to wherever we're going, we'll say,
sure to respond to me.
I mean, somebody's gotta respond to me.
Suck attach.
What? something like that. Just
right.
Like Dash, like Natasha, Tosh, sorry, fine. Well, I have to tell you that I never thought I'd see the day. Did you come out of a dumpster in Wisconsin?
No, she's really good like that.
What?
She's an awesome guesser. She's an awesome guesser. Yeah, watch.
Dan?
Yeah.
Dan, this is what? What's happening? What?
No, she's just a really
Dan?
Good guesser.
Dan?
She doesn't know anything. She's just like, she can do
Mom? Mom?
Wait, what?
Thank you.